Hello, Whisperfire here, and it's time for another episode of Project Zomboid. Where we left off, I'm lost. You didn't miss much. Trust me. I died. You didn't miss much. So, I'm trying to find my way back to downtown, and I feel like I've been going in circles. The biggest relief that I got was the Zippy Mart, which I found some magazines that had some awesome recipes, including how to make a snare trap and a box trap, which I want to do some trapping, I want to do some fishing, I want to do this and this and that. You know, the whole spiel. The newbie wants to do in-game things. So, my first step with this character is I'm trying to find downtown. I'm currently using a knife because, well, my weapon broke. Just now. And I am over encumbered. No. No means no. Okay. Got this under control. Alright. I found a bat. So, I'm gonna grab the bat. Equip. I don't want to lose that bag, so I'm going to probably do a no-no and just equip primary, but not in both hands. I'm going to need to find a place to rest. Let's see. Kitchen knife. Alright. I've been here before, and I kind of wussed out and looked at the map to try and figure out where I am. And the landmark I found was Pizza World and the Zippy Mart. So, I guess I will try down this road. I rested at that house. I didn't travel very far. Alright. That looks like a commercial building. Alright. Looks like I just now hit downtown, I think. Or a town. Alright, come on. Alright, you can do this. Okay. Earbuds, eye makeup. Alright. Okay, there's a bench. Nope. Slurp. Burp. Okay, landmark. I know this place. Okay. So does that mean there's a gas station over here? Oh, okay. I'm not lost anymore. Oh, that feels so good not to be lost anymore. I can make it back home. I can make it back home. Claim a home. Alright. I can't wait to get to the market. Alright, so I'm just cruising along. Alright. Gonna conserve on energy. Alright, so far the coast is clear. Maybe if I keep a low profile and just sneak. Okay. I've been playing nonstop today. This is my third episode in a row. I'm recording multiple episodes. So, I haven't gotten anyone's feedback just yet. But, yeah, I've just been having too much fun playing Project Zomboid. Alright, maybe if I shout, get you away from the window this time. Alright. Okay. Window not broken. That's good. Alright. Maybe if I can get this lady. I hear someone screaming. All right, alarm. All right. Where's the radio? It's probably upstairs. Is there anything here? Alright, let's turn off this TV quick. Okay. Alright! I made it home! I'm home! And we use both apartments. Alright, let's clear it out. Nope. Hurt you. My house. This is my house. You deaf? This is my house. I'm gonna beat it out of you. Beat you. And stomp you. Thank you for the key. I will take it. And I will assume ownership of this house. Pause. Okay. Let's see. Oh, first aid for beginners. So that means I got the beginner's book for just about every skill. Alright. Maybe I can offload this. Awesome. All right, and take that and that. Now, the food. All right, I'm gonna celebrate and eat the cake. But I'm gonna put the bread, the corn dog, the milk, and the cheese in here. Alright, and in here. Huh. Grab. Alright. I will put the can opener. I got plans for you seeds. Alright, and get the non-perishables. I can hear the weather outside. And it's in-game weather, not outside. Outside's actually really nice and sunny today. It sounds like it's raining. Okay. And I'll take the frying pan and put it in here. Alright. Take all this. Butcher, small animal, and I will put the small animal meat in here. Alright. Still have those magazines. I guess I'll just put them in the bookshelf. Already read. Some good stuff. Alright. Let's see. Seeds. Alright. I hear someone banging on the door. Yep, it's raining outside. Alright. They're downstairs. Alright. I'll have to clear out this building. Alright. I take the spare baseball bat in. And the wood glue. For now, the saw. I got two tweezers. Alright. That should reduce my load. Even though I'm exerted and I'm tired, I need to clear out the building. hear thumping. Found you. I should equip the bat with two hands, but I can't do it in mid-combat. I can swing faster. Okay. Let's... unequip. And then let's equip in both hands. Continue securing the perimeter. Yep, definitely raining outside. Okay. This area, for now, is secure. Whew. That was a long journey. Oh, man. What I'm doing right now is I'm taking all of the fresh veggies, fruits and veggies, and I'm putting them into the refrigerators down here. So right now I'm taking stock of everything. Pretty much gonna tidy up everything and then rest up, and then I need to try to see if I can get a sledgehammer, which I'm gonna try again at that automotive shop. All right, nice. I will take that. I will take all of it. All right. And I will take you too. I'm set. Let's see. And loot all. And I'm going to move you over to the refrigerated section. Yep. So you can stay fresh just a tad bit longer. Alright. Oh my god, you don't know how much this is a relief. Finally, after being lost for so long. I now made it back. Alright, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to grab a book. I think probably Farming for Beginners. Let's see. Farming for Beginners, and I'm going to read it. And let's see. Farming for Beginners. Read it. Alright, 2 pages. Whoopee! Alright. We'll smoke after you finish reading. So I'm going to speed up time. Try to set a reasonable sleep cycle. So it's about 8 p.m., 9 p.m. Okay, just a little bit more. Alright, finally getting tired. Alright. And let's have a smoke. If I can find it. There we go. And get to sleep in a nice soft bed. Yes, I want to sleep. Get rid of the exertion. Okay. Still pretty exerted. Oh. Okay. Restless sleeper is pretty hard. She won't sleep through the night. Maybe if I can just get her to read just a tad bit more. Maybe finish the book. Maybe? Alright. Book finished. Nice. Alright. Let's eat something. Alright. Okay. Let me put this book back. The next skill I'll probably be leveling up is cooking. But today we're gonna try and see about getting that sledgehammer. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. How's the condition on the bat? Pretty good condition. I want to try and get that sledgehammer. I hear something. Alright. Shout? Gotcha. Stay away from the windows. Okay. Alright. Try and clear out as many zombies as I can. Especially right now in a peak condition. Good. Okay. Try sprinting. Try and level up sprinting. Okay. Please. No alarm. No alarm. No alarm? Okay. Okay. This is good. This is good. If I can get a sledgehammer, we'll be back on track. Alright. Box of paper clips, radio. Alright. Gotta look carefully. Grab the nails. Grab the screwdriver. Grab the sheet. Box of nails. Alright. And I'll grab the empty gas cans and try to repeat what I did before. Okay, looking carefully. Alright. Box of nails. Loose nails. Sheet. Empty gas can. Alright. Box of nails. There's no sledgehammer. Okay. Empty gas can. Nails. Alright, I'm starting to get encumbered. This is gonna be a short trip to the gas station. So it won't be too bad. Grab the sheet. Alright, and down here. Alright, got a saw. Got a hammer. Alright. No sledgehammer. No sledgehammer. What about this? And gas can. I'm so over encumbered. This is dangerous. I can barely walk. Maybe if I can sneak and make my way to the gas station. Just sneak. Just a short walk over here. Alright, coast is clear. Alright. I know, I'm exerted. Try this alley. You should squeeze me in between a couple buildings. Okay. Easy does it. Alright. Dentistry. I just had a dentist appointment. It went very well. Gas station should be up here. Okay. Oh, this is... I'm just nervous, man. I need to chill out. You know, how to just chill. Okay. Take fuel. How many gas cans did I get? Must have gotten a lot. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. And let's drop it. Okay. No sledgehammer, but I secured some fuel. Maybe someday, when I get a generator, I can use it for stuff. Or maybe I can just use it to burn corpses. Alright, let's check out that hardware store. I should have checked it first, but I wanted to check the automotive place. All right. All right, that's the post office. And this should be the hardware store. Okay. Close the door. Good. All right. Let's see. Alright, nope. Sledgehammer, sledgehammer, sledgehammer. Ooh, an axe. I can chop down wood. Alright. Lots of axes. Alright, it's nice. I got some wood glue. Cool. Alright, I don't know where else I can go for a sledgehammer, because I really need that sledgehammer. Alright. No. Because I can always come back for this. It's no problem. Alright. Hammer, screwdriver, box of nails, twine, wood glue. Alright. Box of screws, axe, welding wands. Thread. Okay. Hammer, wood glue. OK. Okay. Screwdriver, twine, wood glue. Scrap metal. Alright. Come on, show me a little love here. Whisper needs love. Hashtag whisper, give whisper love. Okay, another magazine. Alright. No sledgehammer. Bummer. I think that there's a construction site downstairs. Not downstairs, but down south. I think there's a construction site. So, let's go ahead and rest. Those gas cans really took a lot out of you. Okay. Here we go. I think the reason why I'm constantly exerted is because I took the overweight trait. Because I figured, you know, food's gonna be scarce, you're gonna be losing weight. But this is actually getting kind of hard to manage. Constantly exerted. But this is the longest I have survived so far in these playthroughs. So, what are my skills? Accuracy. Okay, I'll take that. Alright, sprinting, light-footed, nimble, and sneaking. All right. Okay, back to the grind. All right, the construction site, I believe, is down here. Oh, zombie. Here we go. Okay. And the construction site. Where's that construction site? I think it's down here. Okay. All right. Let's see. Is there anything of worth? All right, let's check out these dumpsters. I'll take the garbage bag. I'll take that. Dumpster cigarettes. Fun. All right. Alarm. Okay. I'm gonna fill the water bottle. Okay. Nope. Nope. Adhesive tape. All right. Where would the sledgehammer be? This is just the office. All right. anything? No. Oh, porta potty. Wonder what you can do with it. Alright, I don't see anything. So that's it, huh? This is the construction site. Nothing to see. Alright. There's a storage place down here. Come on. Yeah, there's a storage place. Alright. Okay. Unguard. Nice. Alright, I need to come back with an axe. Maybe I'll get lucky if I can find... if I can find an open door. No. Waiting. Alright, come on. Skill up. Skill up, baby. Yes. Okay. Let's see. What's my skill up? Maintenance. Okay. Okay. Can't get into the storage facility, but can I get in here? Alright, is there an alarm? No. Is there anything good? No. Alright, I need to come back and get that axe. Is there any open units that I can check into? Let's see. I should have grabbed an axe, but I didn't want to weigh myself down. Alright, is there anything here? I'll take that. Alright. Cigarettes are actually weighing me down, so I need to go and drop off the smokes. Okay. I think. Whoa! What I was about to say was, now that I have a couple axes, I should consider about chopping down some trees and start building. Alright. Someone's screaming. Okay, come on. Alright. Please show me a little love here. Alright. Okay. I will take the baseball bat. Alright, is there any other open units? No. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and head on back, rest up and all that. And we'll make some plans to chop up some wood. And we can start building some kind of fortification. Because even though I fought so hard to get to that food market, I don't want to stay there. I want to stick to my plan of being able to build a base from scratch. So I'm going to go ahead and sign off here. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Sorry it was a little bit long, but I got just a little bit too involved with this. I'm just trying to get everything situated. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day.